Don't tell me what to do.
Was that called? No, I mean, that's never going to be a problem. But we were together at the time, and we made the movie. And aside from that, we had mad respect for each other. So yeah. Anyway.
You are so busy though. Like, damn. Like, is this something that you dreamed of? Like, damn, I'm tired.
No, not at all. I love being busy. And I love working. I love working. And I love working with great people. And I love meeting fantastic people on set. For me, that is like truly the thing that keeps me going and keeps me up in the morning. I get to work with quite a few special people each job that I do, and just some creative mad geniuses.